Some boss fight? Bro. Oh my gosh. Alright. Can I? Okay. Oh, let's just see that room. Sweet. Just hope that thing isn't actually a grabber. Yeah, it is. Frick. I knew it. I knew it. I actually thought that one was the one, but okay. Oops. Well, there we go. And there we go. And there we go. Alright, now where is that? There it is. Ooh.
Nice.
Sweet. Okay. I definitely need something. We have enough room. No. Crap. Alright, I've used up a lot of room. See if I can use some shotgun ammo. I'm trying to... Like... I mean, I'm playing on the hardest difficulty right now, so... Trying to get hurt. Well, not trying to get hurt, but... Use all my resources. Oh, bro. All right, let's go. Oh, man, why? Why? Noises. It's off-putting. Oh. How did you get here, bro? Piece of my health. Flip. Alright, now, there's nothing here. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, that does not look good, and it does not sound good.
Elias, I made it through. Copy.
Loud and clear, bro. Good timing, too. I'm getting close.
Okay, I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so far. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. Get there to lift the lockdown in the dome. Can't dock the tram until you do.
I had a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
inmate. Alert.
Are you alert? Are you? I don't think so. I'm gonna grab you in a second. I am sure something's gonna... What? Oh. Oh my gosh, are they moving in the flipping trees right now? Dude. Alright, give me a second. Come on, bro, bring it. Okay, I know why these spiked walls are here. Man, I swear. Okay. Alright. James Reese. What do you have to say, bro?
Thank you.
thought I heard some noise. It's just a flipping pipe. Alright, well, let's try that new explosive round. Nice. How much ammo did I use, though? I used 5 for that one. Alright. I think I just wasted on you, bro. At least I learned it. There's gotta be more. Come over here. Okay, I don't know where it is, but I'm gonna hit you. Oh, frick. You dead? Transform? Clumsy. A little bit. Alright, let's see. Miss something? It felt like that guy just... Was he supposed to come out of this vent and then just like sprint across? I don't know. It's like a... No, please. Come on, bro. Okay. I know once I pick this up, something's gonna happen, man. Mother of a son. Problems. Or not. Put that in there. Okay, let's go, let's go. Whoa. Why is that not closing, dude? Oh, top one's gonna pop. No, not. Oh. Citations for use of excessive force. Oh, this is him. Alright.
The choice is yours. Execute. Have a united day.
Thank you. Do this.
Elias, copy. I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry. The storm's getting worse.
Great. What does that mean? I have to travel outside? Why does the storm matter? We're inside the facility. Oh, man. Can't run. The amount of breathing in my ears. Let's go, bro. Five rounds. Alright, I'm good, bro. Let's go. Okay. I mean, you got more? Is that it? Is that all Biophage has? Okay, how do I get out of here? Oh! Alright, let's get out of here. Go to level 2, let's check this out. Oh no, please, 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 come on. Bro. Okay, good. You know, I thought I could switch him fast enough, but I... Come on, come on, reload, 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 reload. Okay. evacuation. Kyle, Sarah. It. Oh my gosh. Okay. I was expecting some. I got worried there. I thought I was gonna have to restart or something. Alright, well, let's go down here. Flashlight really does light them up. There we go. Oh! Yeah, oh my gosh. That's nasty. Oh, come on, bro. There we go. Wow. Gosh, it's gone. Yeah, bro, you're done. There is no hope. Oh. That's nasty. Okay. That was really easy, actually. Oh.
Oi, Jacob, over here.
Oh. You above me, bro? Scream, dude. That's a big tree.
Jacob, boy, over here.
Hey, man. Oh, nice key.
Not as bad as it looks. Come on.
All right.
You want me to climb that?
Depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yes.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Gotta say, you look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it.
I told you it wouldn't be easy. What matters is that you made it, yeah?
Yeah, well, we both did.
Not quite yet.
Please, Elias, don't die.
Give us your hand.
Please, 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 please. Come on, Burrow.
Jump. Gotcha.
Oh.
Quick, get to the train station.
Come on, come on.
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during the evacuation. We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still got to beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
Sweet.
And I ever asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer escape?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it was a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. I made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
What the frick? Vandalize. What the frick? But it's not Elias. That was crazy. Okay, I bet there'd be some loot out here.
To trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
Too late.
Not for what I need.
No.
Black iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Here we go.
Gotta get to that thing.
Amanda Kostrovich. There you are.
Just got the call. The UJC is pulling the plug on terraforming Calisto. Why now? After spending billions? Oh, it doesn't make any sense. It's almost like they're trying to keep people away.
Second, I could have come back to Okay. Alright, so they can't come back to life. Oh, I'm not gonna wait for that though. My gosh! Oh, I had to try a bunch of them. What? I thought I dodged it. Come on, man. Did you drop anything? No? Okay. All right, here we go. A minefield. Thank you. talking about. Break. Made it. Man, I just got massacred there. Mother of a son! Oh, flip. Aw, come on, bud. Aw, man. Alright. Aw, man, I'm so sorry, man. My gosh, bro. Flip. What are they? Oh, man. All right. Dr. Caitlin. She was here?
A new form of biophage capable of spontaneous combustion. Originally, I thought it might be native, but the morphology is clearly human. The subject was outfitted with a Mark I implant. Perhaps something that made its way up from Arcus? What I do know is the cold has changed. Nothing's been the same since Europa. He's up to something.
Jeez. My lady. signs. They crawl on the floor like that. Who scared who, bro? Who scared who? Oh, man. Oh, there was a spiked wall right there. Could have saved a round. You see a sign back there that had an X on it, so I'm guessing this way leads a circle and X, so this way leads to it. Oh, or not. At least got some health. Gotten a good look at that thing, but I don't really want one. Caution state. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'll take them slow. Dead end. Okay. Okay, tried to grab foot. Come on. Oh, we're in a good position. Nice. Do I want to bring that with me? No. Jeez. Which way to go? Let's go to the worst, scarier place. Hello. Okay. Oh gosh, I hate those little flipping, those little pimple popping things. Alright.
Nice.
Ooh. Pristine decoder. It's the stuff I get from those machines. Oh.
Holy shit!
Hey! Need some help here! Kill those things! Got my own problems to deal with!
Come on, bro. No, wait! Don't die. go around just killing anything I see that's not human. Hey there, pal. My gosh, bro. Oh. Please tell me you're alive.
Now get up here.
Hold on. Is there anything around here? No? Let's get out of here. Who is this? Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, what's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Patrol should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this.
Yes!
Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Quick weapon swap. Cool. Riot shotgun. What? Wait a second. I have a... Sweet. That is awesome. Alright. Can't believe she got here. I could have avoided all that. Oh my gosh. What a punk. Really worked. Lieutenant Devin Wayne.
I tried to reach Ferris, but he's MIA. I had to make the call. Sealed the gate. Trapped them all on the other side.
What's on the other side?
Damn it.
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We need to activate both to open the gate.
Security fails this. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first bridge. Try not to get yourself killed.
Unit online.
Yeah, I don't need health injectors. I like the challenge and the money. I need it. Okay, let's see what we got. It costs much to upgrade this, so why not?
Excellent choice. Cycle complete.
Ooh.
Having a united day.
That looks nice. Alright. That's the last upgrade I need for that gun.
User assumes all liability for use of this print. Print finished.
Yeah, that's juicy. Alright.
In progress.
There we go.
Cycle complete.
Okay. Oh. Press the middle mouse button to perform a heavy melee attack. Ooh. Have a longer windup, but cause more damage. You can hit multiple targets and knock them out. Back much further, sweet. Okay. Oh, what the heck, bro? Oh, man. Dang, dude, I was ready for you, but you still did so much damage. Really rocked my... guy out. Dang. That looks amazing. I was wondering if he could reach me through that. I guess not. Is nowhere safe? I don't understand. How did he get killed? This guy's in a security room. If that guy's gonna just pop out. You're gonna pop out, bro. He's gonna pop out. Come on. I see you. Where'd you go? Yeah? Oh. Cool. Hey. Yes. Perfect. Nice.
Made it to the second control.
Long enough. Ready when you are.
Save up.
On 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Yeah, you better.
I'm so curious what's on the other side, because they locked it for a reason, right? Did they lock us out or lock them in? get out of here, man.
Steve, I was a prison. From yourself. Now I know it's possible. The only path towards true freedom is found within. For only by knowing yourself, you become what you were always meant to be.
Tempted to go back. I found a decoder, man. Oh, come on, man.
No.
Yes, I had the same reaction.
Where the hell is she?
All right. I am gonna use the rad shotgun. Why didn't I? Oh, come on. Thank you. Just in time. Okay, well, we don't have to fight everybody, right? But we want to. Don't we? Yeah, we do. Killed him with two shots. Got back three. I think that's worth it.
Thank you.
hangar's the other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here!
Can't you just tell us?
Danny, where the hell are you going?
What a problem is. They take his body?
Danny? Danny, where are you?
There looking at that nuclear crate we had earlier, or radioactive.
Hey, what are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies.
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Yeah, me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I have nothing to do with what happened on your own.
Together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go!
Flip, bro.
This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
decoder again? Dang, I'm getting a lot of juicy stuff right now. Where did his body go, man? Alright, I'll just... Okay, I don't know what's going on right now. I'm kind of confused. No.
Black Iron.
My gosh.
Let me be the first to welcome you to Calisto. You have arrived at an exciting time. The beginning of a new and brighter future.
Oh my gosh, man, this guy. It's like, he's such a punk.
Transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape?
What?
Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down.
Man, who are you, Danny? Like, we're all working together trying to get out of here.
In the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator.
Give me a second. This is,
not connected to Blackfire security net.
This is fairly wild, man.
No, say no. Shutting you down.
All right. I'm ready. What the heck?
Jacob!
The original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron?
Oh, why?
No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
this
Iron.
This isn't about escape,
so
Jacob.
What's it about?
Not anymore.
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know.
And how is it connected to Europa?
This is supposed to be just another fucking job. Is it crazy?
I know. But what choice do we have?
So what happened to the original colony?
Abandoned. Along with the rest of Calisto.
Until they built the prison here.
UJC's gotta make money somehow, right? Were built to last.
I thought she'd be more upset about me killing her crew.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Yep. Elevator's just up ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
This plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
It's getting worse. We should hurry.
All right.
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator.
Here it is.
Busted.
I was hoping we'd get lucky. But this whole place is falling apart.
How many
There's
flights?
There's gotta be another way down.
Then let's find it. Come on.
How many flights down is that? Is that you? Flip, Danny. Scared me. Thought something was crawling around in here. at a certain angle. Well. It's all gonna come crashing down any second now. Face through the wall? Confucius.